All right, we're doing two personal boxes for Ala Wahba. It's 71029. 71029. Let this fulfilled. All right, good luck, Ala. Let's go. This is your first. Is this your first Donruss, or I think you might have been in the other Donrusses, right? This is your first Donruss. Two personal boxes for Ala. Monster Kaboom, Monster Auto, India One of One. Do it. I will be we'll be doing select after this, and then I will post a couple more select breaks for you guys in the store. If you guys like select, hang out for that. I will be posting two more tonight, right when I do those. When we start select 444, I'll post two more. Good luck. Let's do this. Let's kaboom me hard. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go back to my room. Silver, Tyler Adams. Holland, Marbles. Silver Hollow, Varon,
How about Davinson Sanchez to 199? Top's Finest? Yeah, I can post Top's Finest too. I've just been waiting on that. Lewandowski to 99. Hollow, 136/149. Marvel's Gold, Ter Stegen. Silver Hollow Ronaldo. Yeah, there's a lot of base. There's just way too much base in this pile. Lionel Messi. Rodriguez. Locatelli. To 99, Pellegrini. Let me know, Ala, did you want all this stuff shipped and just not ship the base to your... So just don't ship the base, let me know. And just, I should ship this stuff to your post office box, right? Like just the optic and the... inserts, or only like the cards that I sleeve and top of, and like the silver hollows. Probably not, not right now, because it's $100 a card to grade, and the card isn't worth it at that price. If you could get like $10, $20 rating, then sure. But... only the hits, basically. Okay. How about a Tagliafico? First auto, Cuauhtemoc Blanco, Mexico. Viva Mexico. Forsberg. El Shaarawy. Weghorst. Silver Alisson, Silver Hollow. Swiderski. Uli Joy Huang, so 349. The Dunker. Martins, Gold, Marbles. Eden Hazard. room, jar steam. To 199 for a Kahlo. Linha. Silver Hollow Plant. Marvelous Holland. To 349 and tuna. Mats Hummels, Germany. Mats Hummels, Germany, autograph. Polanco and Hummels. Boom, Diddy, Kevin De Bruyne to 49 optic. Nice. Oh, glad you asked. I will try to post it soon, Thomas. I don't know if I'll post it tonight. Anyway, tomorrow I can post it for you, Thomas. Yeah, it'll take a few days to fill anyway. Alvarado. But yeah, I'll post it. Totally forgot about that. Yeah, I was thinking maybe I'll post it after we fill... maybe after we fill UFC, just, but I guess I could post it at the same time. Doesn't really matter. I'm going to say I want to do two of those big breaks at the same time, but. Pedri. But yeah, just remind me, Tomas, if I forget, just remind me. I'll post it or send you a WhatsApp or something. I will get it posted. Ramos. Laporte to 49. Nice. Silver Hollow Messi. A Silver Hollow Ronaldo and a Silver Hollow Messi. Dembele Gold. The 349 Verratti. Wrong. Boom diddy. Goal. Golasso, golasso, golasso. Black Optic rated rookie Martinelli. Let me know if that's going to you know who. I don't know about the top to bottom centering, maybe a little bit off, but. Up to bottom centering, maybe slightly off, but 9 of 25. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping too, Thomas. Anyway, nasty hit there. I just don't know about the center. Definitely to Austin, I think so. Yeah, that's a 25, number to 25. Let's see. The 10 is listed. Wow. There's two of them listed right now. One for 1700, one for 1800. That's pretty sick. I mean, that's over, you know, they're asking that, but. One sold for 930. The other one sold for 950. Yeah, the actual sales were right around 900 to 1,000. So I know those guys are asking that, but still. So basically you got your more than your money back with just that card alone. So that's good at least. Yeah, definitely better than almost any auto. Udroy Wong. Yep, exactly. Yeah, the last one sold for 929, the other one sold for something between 950 and 1,000. That's pretty good. So it's about a $1,000 card. All right, let's do this.